Hello everybody. So today I will talk about composite function. So now I will show you the answer. We have F, G, and H. In this situation, you got like this. So about H of S, we change for S square. About G of S, we have side S, so we put S square, go to side S. We have 8x-9, we have side S to the power of 2, so we put this one, go in here. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.